Are you fascinated by hospitality, ambitious, and you like to work in an international management position? Then a Bachelor of Business Administration in Hotel Management might be the program for you. Today I'm at Hotelschool The Hague. Mandy, if I hear the word hotel school, I always have to think of sort of cookery class. Am I right?
No, that's a kind of part of what we learn, but it's not essentially what we do at the school. We learn about hospitality management. All of our classes and courses are taught in English. We have over 50 nationalities at the moment.
Can you tell me a little bit more about the program?
You have a 10-week kind of practical education, we call it here. So you work in our hotel, we have a hotel. The first internship you do after the first year, and then you come back and you're actually the managers of the first years.
Joe, is it true that all the students are staying here as well, living here?
Yes, the students do live here. On the first year, you get to live right here on campus. The students live on the first and second floors. And what's really amazing about this experience is you've got so many cultural backgrounds, living, sharing, working, and most of all, having fun together under one building.
So what do students aim to do after the study?
You could also specialize into something within the hospitality industry, like marketing or finance. Finally, we've got the entrepreneurs, which we consider very unique. These people are the ones who start their own concept or business.
So after completing the program, where do they end up? In Holland?
No, actually, most alumni are located abroad. Of course, you do have students who stay in Holland because of the numerous business opportunities within the country. But a lot start within the hotel industry and then tend to move up within the hospitality ladder.
Thank you for your time. Thanks for all the information.
It's been a pleasure.
Wil je thuis nog meer informatie? Kijk even op onze website.